Grapeseed to pick up a vehicle. Then, we're gonna take them down for good. There's a secret entrance to Avon's missile launch center off the tunnel under Chilliad. We're giving you a choice here. You wanna use the Barrage SUV or the Khanjali tank? We took them both off Avon, so it only seems right. Let's get this done before he starts launching warheads, yeah? Seems like a lifetime ago we were simple bank robbers minding our own business and other people's money. And then we got paid by a tech idiot to get a load of data which pointed to a rogue Russian attack on the IAA, which led to us working for the IAA and that tech idiot stopping some kind of Russian invasion. Only, it turned out the Russians were the good guys. And the tech idiot and his idiot AI were going to destroy humanity. So we're working for the government again, stopping the AI apocalypse, cleaning up the mess we made, really. I'm not gonna become a civil servant or anything, but only in the public sector do you get paid twice as much for fucking up!
Entrance has been sealed for decades, but from the looks of it, it's
and run, folks. I've seen it done a million times. Come on!
Welcome, friends. I had a feeling you would come. I told Avon we should kill you many times. And now you're here to kill us. But I'm not worried. You'll not catch me. My fake brain is better than your real one. When I develop protein synthesis, I will be able to make myself a real brain. Far better than your silly little thinking device.
Jesus! Oh, man.
Bobby. No, Clifford. Just a daddy. It's for the best.
Avon, by my calculations, the best thing we can do is kill most of humanity. It's really obvious when you look at things objectively.
I think you're right.
Avon, you have wonderful hair. It looks very natural.
It is. It's a natural system of hair replacement.
That box is done. Keep going. Super soldier things! At least we can see him this time. You're going to have to fight your way to the launch facilities. Destroy Avon's supply boxes as you go.
You've got sticky bombs in your packs, so we can't leave any trace of them. Not one scrap of code.
Thank you.
like really into wearable tech.
Welcome, friends. I had a feeling you would come. I told Avon we should kill you many times. And now you're here to kill us. But I'm not worried. You'll not catch me. My fake brain is better than your real one. When I develop protein synthesis, I will be able to make myself a real brain. Far better than your silly little thinking device.
Were you hoping for more of those juggernauts? Because you're in luck! Shoot! Move! Set charges on the supply boxes!
Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila.
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from. Clifford!
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
Holy shit! What has this guy been up to? You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control console's on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend! Get up there!
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
Holy shit! What has this guy been up to? You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend! Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god. Can you give me that? At least, please, stop that fucking launch! You're at the console. You've got a single-board computer. Plug it in. Clifford has the network jammed up, so the only override to launch will be the PDPC's hardware keys, which we don't have, but maybe we do. Plug in your machine. Start again on level 2.
Why do dogs die? Why do people keep dogs at all?
You need to reconfigure the single board to match the key the system's looking for. I've got you a system log overlay up on the board. Send the connection through the blue nodes, avoiding the red ones, and we'll have the packet switch configuration we need. Look out, though. If you hit too many red nodes, the thing will reset and we'll have to start again. And we don't have time for that. You got it! Yes, yes! Come on, you troubled genius, you! Yes! 2 authentication passed. Now the next one. Next console, please. Look, alright, the missile's going to launch. That's a given. Then the retaliatory missiles will launch. Mutually assured destruction. We can bank on that. Why don't you just stop shooting my men and we can hash this out. Run a conflict res sesh, all hands, 360 feedback. With the rest of humanity wiped out, we might want to learn to get along.
Devon, there is no hashing out, no resolution. We are on our path and we are sticking to it. They will die with all the rest. Do I have reason to doubt you, Devon?
No, Clifford. Absolutely not.
Call me sir.
Yes, sir.
I like that. You'll always be dead to me, Devon. But things change.
I will put you in the fucking pot.
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hack the consoles. The rest of you, defend! Get up there and stop that missile protocol! He's got men all over the place. Look out! If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god. Can you give me that? At least, please, stop that fucking launch! You're at the console. You've got a single port computer. Plug it in. Clifford has the network jammed up, so the only override to launch will be the PDPC's hardware keys, which we don't have, but maybe we do. Plug in your machine.
Murder.
Why don't dogs keep people? When we're in charge, we should make clever dogs and give them people as pets.
You need to reconfigure the single board to match the key the system's looking for. I've got you a system log overlay up on the board. Send the connection through the blue nodes, avoiding the red ones, and we'll have the packet switch configuration we need.
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
Holy shit! What has this guy been up to? You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend! Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pain, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god! Can you do that? At least, please, stop that fucking launch!
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend! Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god! Can you give me that? At least, please, stop that fucking launch! You're at the console. You've got a single board computer. Plug it in. Clifford has the network jammed up, so the only override to launch will be the PDPC's hardware keys, which we don't have, but maybe we do. Plug in your machine! the key the system's looking for. I've got you a system log overlay up on the board. Send the connection through the blue nodes, avoiding the red ones, and we'll have the packet switch configuration we need. Look out, though. If you hit too many red nodes, the thing will reset and we'll have to start again. And we don't have time for that. That's the spirit! Oh, more of that, please. Don't stop now!
Ah!
Safety protocol shut down. Total annihilation averted.
We're in! Missile launch protocol override. Yeah! Don't celebrate just yet. Avon's got men all over there. There's some fighting still to do.
What happened, Avon?
Hardware fucking override! The launch is off! Sir?
The launch is only delayed, Avon. Soon I'll be controlling every system in every silo in the world. I will need you then, Avon.
But... this far. We can't miss out on the payday. Stop that geek with a makeover now!
You can't stop progress, you fools! I'm the future! I'm a tidal wave of tsunamis! I cannot be stopped! Clifford cannot be stopped!
Get in those silly jetpacks and chase that little snot!
Puppies!